I would wipe out job seekers for second-rate